Sony is working on a new finger sensing controller for VR. Sony has published a new research paper describing the development of a new controller that detects individual finger movements. A video uploaded alongside it demonstrates it being used with a VR headset, suggesting that Sony is working on new Valve Index-like controllers for potential PSVR 2 hardware. The paper, written by Sony Interactive Entertainment's R&D engineers Kazuyuki Arimatsu and Hideki Mori, details the evolution of machine learning techniques in regards to hand pose estimation. Essentially, it discusses how machine learning in combination with a proximity sensor-equipped controller can estimate the position of fingers and then replicate that within a virtual environment. This follows a patent published earlier this year showing a controller equipped with finger sensing technology. The video demonstrates the controllers, which here look very much like prototypes, or at least unfinished devices, and the virtual representation of hands when different movements are made. The controller's proximity sensors are able to detect when each finger is touching or lifted away from the device, and software is able to fill in the blanks and animate gestures, allowing for motions such as rotating your thumb. No external cameras are used to observe the user's hands, which is the solution used by Oculus for the Quest headset's controller-free interface. The paper does not specifically mention PS5 or PSVR 2, and Sony has made no suggestion that the PS5 will launch with new VR headset. However, this research into machine learning and new controllers suggests that Sony is looking into advancing its VR technology. It is possible this could evolve into PSVR 2. The IGN audience recently voted finger-sensing VR controllers the most exciting rumored PSVR tech, so this news will surely be exciting to many PlayStation fans. For all your PlayStation news, stay tuned to IGN.
The first next generation Inside Xbox is coming this Thursday, May 7th, and IGN's Unlock crew will be there to break down everything it has to offer. Join us at 7:30 a.m. Pacific, 10:30 a.m. Eastern time to get in on the action.